who's experiencing the problem needs to be identified and validated as well. Demographics can be a good way to do that in terms of identifying a particular age range or income area or geography, but it isn't always what really tells you what you need to know about the target user. The important thing to remember is to identify characteristics that help others who are going to help you build a solution down the road understand who this particular user is.